More action from the local front. The KL Dragons were looking to extend their winning streak at home when they faced the Philippine Patriots. But after a two-game losing run, coach Goh Cheng Huat decided to make changes to his starting lineup, which saw Lo Shi Fai, Guga and Chi Li Wei benched. It made the difference as the home team restricted the Patriots throughout the game, but still lost out in the end. The loss against the Philippine Patriots marked Malaysia's third defeat this season. The result was unfortunate considering that the Dragons only had a three-point deficit with 3 minutes left to spare. This is also the Dragons' second consecutive loss. Now, can the players take any more disappointment? SportsCentre caught up with KL Dragons coach Goh Cheng Huat to get his thoughts on that match in our Call of the Day brought to you by Celcom Exec.
I'm proud of my team with yesterday's performance. And I think before the game starts, nobody gave us a chance to give them that strong, good fight. Even until the last quarter, we still have the chance to beat them. But with some mistakes, some poor shooting, so they got the opportunity to also play.
So the Dragons will face the Singapore Slingers in their next game. The Slingers currently top the league with only one loss so far. How does the coach think his team will fare?
I hope my whole team will keep up this kind of performance. And I think we stand a very good chance against the Slingers.
Staying with basketball, in the NBA, the Lakers dropped their second straight game on Sunday. Their lackluster performance drew a few boos from their demanding home fans. Aaron Brooks scored a career-high 33 points for the Rockets. Meanwhile, the Phoenix Suns won over the Toronto Raptors by a single point. Amir Stoudemire had a remarkable 30 points and 8 rebounds.